Venu Chittam Shetty. He's going to talk about Guess-O-Rama. Guess-O-Rama, Venu Chittam Shetty.
Fellow Toastmasters, judges, one forbidden word, and many people suffer. Gas. But nobody talks about it. For people who have suffering for the gas, they have one major issue. All the things they like are the ones which use lasting, lasting. They cannot resist. One such person is on birthday. He just left, come out of his office in the first minute, the day, a little bit early, and there was a friend is waiting outside. He said, okay, let's go. We do something. They both went there, and the friend knows that he loves that beans. And he took him some place, they ate a lot of beans, both together. And after a while, they had a little talk, and they went home. It's a little talk. And for some reason, all the lights were off in the house. He knocked the door, and wife came on and said, hey, come on in. What happened to the lights? Oh, just maybe it's gone. Or off, it'll come out anyway. Come, sit at the dining table. And both were inside, they couldn't see anything. She said, I'll fetch a light. And because of a lot of beans, there is a couple of big, big ones. And they settled down. And the light was on. There was room full of people. The worst part is everybody is like. And they asked his favorite beans again. Not the table. So that's the story. We need to learn actually pretty good from the business people how they deal with this. That's really interesting. They do the expandable bands. You know that? I don't know that. For the same reason, it will expand and give you space, okay? And all the places, wherever there is a little bit of possible condition, they provide one thing. That is the gassy people paradise. If there is no restroom, I don't see it distinctly. So they always provide it, and the people have their pleasant time in there. So no worries. That is the paradise, definitely. I'm telling you. I want to talk about a little bit how to deal with this. So there are a couple of things. Obviously, we have to control on diet. You need to reduce the big foods that give you gas. Thing is, there are some other things like pneumonia things, like you need to learn how to pass when you are in a room full of people. There is a special technique. Whenever it's you, obviously, if it is really too tired, obviously you cannot sit like that. So, not fully, but 1%, 2%, 3%, and see if anybody notices. Nobody noticed. Go for the next row. Still nobody noticed. Go a little bit more and you'll be comfortable. But you Anybody ever noticed? You know that, right? Oh, it's not me. But another thing you need to learn is that you need to do it silently. It's the art. Okay? It's really an art. And you may never see it. Okay? But if not, at least make a gesture so that, okay, grab that and you do it. So people will be noticing what you're grabbing and what you're showing, but they don't notice that. And another thing is, like, if you are passing, it's really smelly. That means you probably need to drink a lot of water. You know that, right? If you drink a lot of water, you'll be diluted. Or you can drink that rose water or something, which at least gives you some kind of. But I want to fight for the liberation of the gassy people. Wherever they have to go, they can go.